You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about,
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
Looking to buy, I hope.
Hey, do you remember anything?
Thank you.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out. Red, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts. Okay, what's this? Okay, yes, cigarette butts, yes.
I know where you're at!
Come on!
Tobacco's bit. Red fire the war, one gross motherfucker.
Coming!
Oh, good. You're in. Jesus. If you gotta go, you gotta go.
Coming!
Turn down!
Locked tight. Guess not. No, they can't. No, can't hide in here. They see me. It's not gonna open.
horse bed. Hiding in one of these shacks.
one of the biker boys. Open up.
Hey, Ricky, I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.